promised each other that we'd build a life of purpose together.
We do all of this in perfect harmony with nature, like a traditional farm from the past.
Here we are, Apricot Lane Farms.
Molly and John are very happy about this.
What do you think of this, Todd?
This is what we're fighting.
But our reality was so far away from anything like a farm. Plants, livestock, wildlife, all working together will be to balance the needs of the farm with that of the wildlife. And on top of that, we're starting to face all these new problems that we just don't have the answers for.
Breaking news in Southern California, 6 major wildfires now.
Our good intent towards nature won't shield us from facing her impermanence.
No, no.
We'll knock that fever down and then just pray.
I hung my heart out to dry. On rooftops.
The beautiful complexity of our land is alive with infinite possibility. And when I look at it like that, it's perfect.